Alright, it's Friday, first day of the show. Oh, Mike just bought himself something. Look at him, he looks like a circus bear on this little thing. Moto Mower. He goes. He stalled it out. He don't even know how to ride it yet.
You're the mindset you break it, you bought it kind of thing?
What's that?
You're the mindset you break it, you bought it?
Yeah.
Oh, I broke it.
I think it's like about 1960, 62 or something. It's got four horse brakes on there. There he goes. Yeah, look at that. He wanted to change all the gearing and everything. I said, wait, why don't you try it first? Yeah. It might be too fast already.
It is too fast.
Got good steering on it. First, look at him go. Uh-oh. Yeah. That's all he needs to knock over the four cylinder. Look at him. It's a lot of fun for 100 bucks. Mow the grass. Going to engage the blade. It's low, it's working.
It's going?
Yeah.
I got to lower the deck a little bit, huh?
I don't think you can lower it.
Yeah, it's got a handle right over there.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, right. Look at the left. See the handle?
No, that handle's to engage it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. So it's one pedal?
Yeah. Oh, Christ. It's got sandblasted. Ah. Oh, well. That's pretty cool.